You reign forever and ever. Yeah. You reign forever. You reign, oh Lord, forever. You reign forever. Someone lift your hands and just declare that he reigns forever. Come on, just say it real loud. You reign forever. Yeah. You reign forever. There is no situation too hard for you. Nothing is impossible for you. You are in control of all things. All things work for our good. All things work according to your perfect will. Father, we thank you that you know our beginning and our end. We thank you that you are our Alpha and our Omega. We thank you that you've already worked it all out. You declared, oh God, that the steps of a righteous man were ordered by you. So everything that we do, every step that we walk, it's in your will, oh God. We thank you that you've already predestined our place in you. Somebody should get excited about that. Somebody should get excited about that. Why? Because the trials that you're going through aren't meant to kill you. They're meant to show how strong you are. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you in this place. Jesus, we bless you in this place. Spirit, we welcome you in this place. Somebody begin to worship him. Somebody begin to worship him in this house. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, oh. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Come on, all over this place, worship him. Open yourself up. Let your sound out in this house.
hand. Glory to the Lamb. Let's say together, glory to the Lamb. Glory,
glory
to the Lamb.
Glory
to the Lamb. Glory. For He is our Omega and
forever
is He. And He reigns. He reigns forever. Holy, holy. That's why we say glory. We give all
glory
to You, deserve all to
glory
to the Lamb. Oh, for He's Alpha and Omega. Yeah, we honor You forever.
who takes away the sin from the world. Father, nobody deserves our glory and our praise but you, Lord.